final handicap of the day, and thereof, Al-Hajjaj and Hashem required some rousting upon stall's exit. Meanwhile, a good beginning from Lua Athbar from stall 16 is beginning to tack across, with also early doors Joy de Montegut, who is handy, and also up there showing good early speed is Al-Ambra. As they complete the first furlong and a half, it is Lua Athbar who shows the way to Easter de Soleil and Joy de Montegut at second and third placings. In fourth, Al-Ambra away racing on the outside with Kasham Sham Al-Jazra. Saab Athbar is next with the orange and green of Hamas Al-Kaladia. The grey with yellow headgear is Hazem Al-Burak racing on the inside of Umran next to the field. These are then being followed as they take the turn by the blue checks of Michel El-Kateya being stalked there by Al-Suwaida, and Kiam is rather keen as they take the turn to lead them into the back straight. Leader continues to be Lua Athbar, Joy de Montegut in a close second with Easter de Soleil 1, 2 and 3. In fourth position, Saab Athbar racing on the inside of Al-Ambra in fifth place. In sixth is a distant Kasham Sham Al-Jazra, and then being followed into the race by the orange and green of Hamas Al-Kaladir, preceded by Hassan Al-Burak. There's a gap then of three or four back to Michel El-Kateyeb, who recently camped with Al-Hajjaj, who is getting closer on that tardy begin. At next in the field, Al-Suwaida beginning to make a little bit of progress with Al-Ajab, and then comes Saif Nisha. The rest are well detached as they come inside the final three and a half furlongs. And still out in the lead, Lua Athbar, trying to make all here in the third race of the day over 10 furlongs, is showing the way by three parts of a length to Easter de Soleil in second position. Third place called upon for maximum effort now is Al-Ambra, looking to close the gap on the front pair. Still on the bridle is Umran, going the shortest way in fourth place as Joy de Montegut's run begins the feeder route. Al-Suwaida on the inside of Kasham Sham Al-Jazra, looking to pick up Hamas Al-Kaladir, and Hashem from a long way back, beginning to get into closer proximity as the leaders are now coming back to the pack. But Lua Athbar is still out in the lead, and Easter de Soleil is still challenging. In third place, Umran picking up Al-Ambra and Al-Suwaida from the back of the field. Nothing else has got the land aflow on these front runners, and Lua Athbar, the third race in a row, will make all. Easter de Soleil was always second in the run, has finished in second place. Al-Suwaida, the one difference in third, followed by Umran and Al-Ambra, also from about the 10 furlong journey.